And then I have to decide what I want to do here. Okay. So I'm going to do one more run and then we'll switch games. I think.
Recover your ancient strength.
You are right back there, pal.
Really hoping I'd have just enough, but I'm shy one.
My keepsakes.
What's a dang good upgrade for Hestia? Highest base damage I can possibly get. I mean, it seems like crit for the adamant arrowhead is probably my best. So let's grab the adamant arrowhead.
What if I beg for mercy, huh?
Okay, that should be good. This will be a weird run. Okay, so we do not want middle management. Middle management is brutal. Damage control was annoying, especially if I'm rolling this. Let's see. I was doing more damage? I could do that. Let's do lasting consequences and extreme measures. I could probably work with those two.
What's the worst that could happen?
Good hunting, Zagreus. The sooner you get out of there, the sooner you can save me from my insufferable relatives. Please?
I guess we're grabbing True Shot. This will be interesting. I do a decent amount of damage. I'd like to do a smidge more. I'd like to do a lot more. If I can manage it. Max HP is kind of meh. Yeah, let's go for the heart first. Explosive shot would be amazing. Trying to think of what actually would like go really well here. I don't know. No, I didn't want to do that. I actually wanted to reroll that one.
Do not mess with me right now.
I guess I'll just use my cast for a lot of these basic hits. I don't actually have to use the gun for everything.
Where to?
At least to get some max HP from that. We might want to consider busting the heat back up. Just for those. Well, let's see. I'll go for Athena. I can't imagine that I'm going to want to... Okay. Well, I'm clearing through these guys pretty quick. I have to think about this build, because it's a real weird one.
I'm pleased to see your father's stubbornness is manifest in you as such determination, Zagreus. My blessing be with you.
I think this is about as perfect as I could ask for.
You honor me.
Okay, let's reroll that and get something else. I'll take that! After a certain point.
More louts.
Can't do too much, though. I'm hoping we get some really, really rad Chaos Gates here. I bet that could get really nuts.
What's for sale?
Grab a Light of Ixion. Probably we're going to get another one of those anyway. Faster reload would be nice.
Let's go.
Yeah, it would be.
See you.
So maybe the extra trap damage wouldn't be so bad. Stay away from the bombs.
Olympus, I accept.
More Athena. Let's grab Last Stand.
I feel stronger.
There's Chaos. Good time for it. Just gotta check for pots.
Going in.
Mostly just gems, which is nothing useful. If you missed Risk of Rain, or is this the first thing? This is the first thing. Unfortunately, I always end up doing runs for Hades for some reason.
This wise goddess Athena has imbued you with her charms, I see, though, son of Hades. Perhaps to her, you are a tool with which her broken family may as yet be mended. That is acceptable.
The extra health would sure be lovely, but I don't want to deal with that. All right. There we go. Shoot at me, I dare you. I'm dangerous. Wee. This is actually okay. This build's got some legs.
How bad could it be?
Okay. Not worth shooting him. Yeah, faster reload speed would definitely make a huge difference in terms of this.
That's that. I'll take him.
Okay, and max elf. The extra money is always lovely. Let's see. This is a pretty dang good build for Bip. Pretty dang good build for just like kind of bowling through some of these guys.
A gift.
Okay, so shop has Tinge of Erebus, Prometheus Stone, Hydrolite. Oh, effect diminished by lasting consequences. Interdasting. I don't think I really need it. Let's see.
Not what I need right now.
Reroll that? Hell yeah.
What else?
Just a lot of these guys. It means just homing arrow spam, I guess. One way to do it. Hello! Kind of slow. We need a god boon. Or the Hammer of Daedalus. That works for me.
Witches.
Hello, witches. How you doing? Yeah, I think I might at least try and get up to 5.
Yes.
If I could get up to 5 or so heat, I think that would make a huge difference in these runs. Maybe. Or it might offset it pretty hard. But if I could get anything that makes it so... Regular encounters are harder, but Hades himself isn't. We pretty much will be able to beat it. Last run was pretty dang good. Main issue is just the whole build was garbage against Hades himself.
Has been lifted.
Attack pierces foes, deals 50% damage to armor. I mean, that's about as good as it could be.
Thanks, Daedalus. Charon.
Okay. Wow, these are real boring. I could buy the darkness, but I don't want it. Yeah, twin shot would be nice as well. Hello.
Let me guess. Murder? Murderer, perhaps. But one of those two.
Murder! Murder!
Okay, so I do a lot of damage.
Not again.
Still hoping I can get something. Properly punchy here to pair with it. Oh, you know what I forgot? I know why everything is stupid loud. I apologize about that. I turned up all the... I made everything, There we go. I made everything super loud so we could hear Orpheus. And then I forgot to turn it back down. Anyway, why do we have Miss Mumbles, the angry mumbler? So she is the fury that punishes murderers specifically. And my base assumption is that she's completely lost her cookies as a result.
Any boons worth giving up? I'll take this one.
Well, this would be a good
help.
Would be a good run for the feather duster to grind.
Going up. Courtesy of the pact.
See, to be fair, Zagreus has done quite a bit of murder. Debatable. So effectively, the creature Zagreus is killing.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Aren't alive, and they don't they don't die for good. All he's doing is he's just sending them down into the depths. Of, was it Asphodel or Tartarus or something like that? Which I'm sure is not a fun place to be, but it's not like he's actually killing them for good. Whereas in comparison, I guess you could argue that he is murdering the satyrs. Oh, this is good times. This is what I needed. I hate these guys. They suck. Man, the deflect dodge is nuts. They really fixed that. It used to suck.
By my birthright.
He keys, gems, or other things. I guess we're just going through here. As satyrs are just rats. They're goatmen, but Hades wants them dead, so...
More slam dances?
Have we even seen an upgrade for my base attack damage?
Yeah. Just in time. Rearmed.
I don't think so.
Gemstones.
That's okay. Something is bound to show up, and maybe it'll be something amazing. Still trying to decide what I want. It feels like an Artemis perk would be best for me. Oh, we have max health or shopping. God damn, they're not giving me a whole lot of options here. At least we do bonus damage versus armor. And strike through. Now we need is like one or two other decent Daedalic hammer. Well, one or two others. One more decent Daedalic hammer thing, and at least we'll be good there. Life has its now. I've barely taken any damage. Let's just go to Artemis and see what we can get. So, base raw damage would make a difference. There we go. Shoot at me, I dare you. Man, that dash feels so good. They've changed. They've changed a fair bit about this game since launch. But the way they retooled dodging, wow, I think is some of the most impactful stuff. Nope. I almost kind of wish they changed this one, so it just entirely changes your attack pattern. Hi. After you deflect, gain a chance to deal crit damage. Yeah. Hunter Dash would actually be very good, but...
I'll make every strike count.
I haven't seen Deadly Reversal ever? So I should pick it up. Let's see, people on Discord say the shotgun upgrade works best with it. With the Hestia aspects? I've heard a bunch of people say that that specifically doesn't work. And then you do the linear shot and then shotgun shot. And...
Time to pick sides.
Like, I can test it, but...
In the name of Hades. The might of the Huntress.
You'd choose one of my relatives instead of me. Though I myself was first to contact you. Alas.
Yeah, we've already heard that one. So this is a bit of a mess. Okay. Maybe I should have let... maybe I should have grabbed Athena first. This is probably okay, but oof. Okay, just keep running. This almost would work better with a Blade Rift build. Almost.
Worthless.
Eh. Okay, well, got all but, and there we go.
I'm satisfied we understand each other better now, don't we? What do you say we carry on and get you from this place?
Who do you get? Reduce damage from foes. Deflected attacks does more damage. Yeah, let's grab that. Bronze skin would be lovely. But I have trouble caring about those as much. I gotta remember, I should be busting up all pots. I'm not that injured right now. But breaking them gets me health. So, break away. So yeah, reducing healing from all sources actually isn't a terrible idea. As long as you go with the Feather Duster, because the Feather Duster gives you more than enough to stay healthy.
Much better.
Okay, and we have enough money for this.
How's business, mate?
Poseidon. I guess I'll grab Poseidon's aid. Holy shit, none of these...
Good for the health.
None of these are giving me a bonus to my main attack. Like, I don't think I've seen a single upgrade go by that could upgrade my attack damage.
Don't you have something to say to me?
Range?
Rearming.
At least we do a decent amount of damage regardless, but... I think I preferred my, like, super blaster shotgun to this. Because that one also didn't have any upgrades. But it didn't feel quite as limited. Oh, okay, that wasn't bad. Kind of working. Now these are the orange variety. I don't actually remember what the orange can do. It's okay. I pressed dodge in time. It didn't take. This is very slow. I think I'll have to... Well, I mean, I'll absolutely have to switch games after this. I was really hoping for some absolute banger runs. And we got really lucky the past couple days, but RNG has been a little unkind here. Kind of go. Very slow.
Die.
I'm trying to reflect his shots back into them. Unfortunately, they tend to swing wide, which is quite disappointing. Those hit these guys pretty hard, though. I almost feel like I should be mostly focusing on those deflections than anything else. Okay. Did we get a greater call? We did get a greater call. Ow, ow. Well, I guess less ow, more just stuck. That's fine. Gimme. Nope, didn't work. Okay, kind of working. I'm actually kind of surprised I managed to get a greater call there. But then again, I'm doing a lot of damage. I'm taking an amount, too.
Good.
Could do without the summoner head. Actually, I guess that's my answer. Just dash left and right. Because yeah, my problem is this build does not have particularly strong like group clearing abilities. It's got some pretty good single target if I can though. If I can actually. Like, upgrade it maybe once or twice? I was really hoping for a Chaos Boon, but... What did we get? We had something. Special deals bonus damage, which, like... hard to care. A limited AoE. It's less limited AoE. I've got the...
That victory of yours shall be short-lived.
What are you,
I've got the lobbing special. I just don't care about it as much. Okay, Light of Ixion. Any of these I want to get rid of? I like Brilliant Riposte. I might want to get rid of it. Let's hold on to it. I'm not going to be spending as much money on healing items, so it shouldn't be so bad.
Thank you.
Okay. What are we losing for this? Ah, shit. Hammer of Daedalus will show back up.
Let me have it. Well then, in the name of Hades.
These are awful.
It should be interesting.
Well, on the plus side, anything that shoots anything at me dies horribly. Like, I am the anti-ranged character.
It's reloading.
That hurts him.
That one fully rearmed.
I guess one answer I also have. Okay, there we go. The one answer I also have is just continuously dash over enemies. It does a small amount of damage. It's not as amazing as I'd hope, but it's okay. Also, thank you, Verisok, for the 500 beats.
Great shields.
I tried dashing through him. It kind of works. Let's see, that didn't get him. There we go. That got him. Very slow. Keep just reloading and smashing. I guess we can just shoot it here. Let's see, what's everybody's favorite weapon? Shield is ridiculously strong. Shield is nuts. Oh, can he not block me? Oh, I can just shoot the shield guys.
Olympus.
That's kind of busted. And amazing.
Olympus.
There we go. Okay, shiny. We get some money. But yeah, apparently having strike through on my shots means it can just go straight through. The bow is strongest overall. It is all up to personal preference. I would say shield is definitely more beginner friendly and has some really absurd things that you can do with it. Spear has one of the coolest builds, which is bouncing spear, which gets really nuts if you combo that with Poseidon. Sword with a double slash dash attack ended up doing the most amount of damage I've ever done, period. God, I hate this. We're going this way. We'll see what we get.
It's that big soul catcher again.
He's trying to respawn.
Okay. Got it. So
what now?
Definitely messier than I'd like it to be. I'll go for Aphrodite if I have to. I was really hoping for
Poseidon.
Well, that didn't work. I was really hoping I could get Artemis on my main hit. I was pulling back on the stick when I dodged, thank you very much. I wonder if my controller's having troubles connecting to the dongle right now. Because I'm noticing my dodges aren't as on point. Either that or I'm a lot slower than I think it is.
I'd ask you show me a good time there, love. Although I almost can't imagine a good time where you reside. So dreary, constantly.
Man, I gotta.
Thank the gods.
That's just too good. Yep. It still would have been nice to have a crit rating there.
There.
But that damage is just too good. Hey, lady. Shoot me.
around.
Okay. I didn't actually realize these shield guys could spawn in here like that.
Poseidon.
Eh. Please die. Thank you. Okay, anything? Nope. Yeah, we're doing fine.
Hello,
I gotta remember, if I'm hurt, I should go bust some pots
up. You know, cuz, all this time that I've been busting saws across the borders of your father's land, it's good to have the chance to help somebody out the other way.
Okay, chance to dodge, running into foes makes them slower.
I grow stronger.
RNG has not been kind to me here. Alright.
Should help keep me going.
Get a tro tracker.
Yum.
Okay, we got any other pottery hanging out? The answer is no. Well, do we go shopping? Yeah, we'll go shopping. We'll see what we get.
Just tidying up a bit. Cheers, mate.
Max life. This. Knockaway effects rupture foes. Not that amazing. You grab it anyway. He's also waiting for someone, maybe.
Ah. Oh. Here in Elysium, you have to win this stuff. So I have rarely had occasion to enjoy it. Thanks.
I'd say you earned it more than anybody else I've seen around here lately. Though I don't make the rules.
Stranger, I am warning you. If you keep showing up like this, I'm going to have to find a new nickname for you.
No need to go out of your way there, sir. We're just acquaintances. I don't know anything about you either.
And you are better off. This place is for the greatest of the Greeks. Do I seem like the sort to fit in here? Go on and chat with Theseus, or someone of that sort.
Thank you, sir.
It's something, right?
Go for the bonus damage. He's waiting for Achilles. The two were close. Got it. That'll be an interesting plot point. I'm kind of surprised a number of these lost people don't make their way back to the main household. But then again, I guess I suppose Hades probably won't let them. This is messy, but not for me.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Let's grab the 20% chance to dodge.
Speed.
Effectively 20% extra HP. I guess, speaking of extra HP, let's go with this. I guess I probably should have busted some more pots, but whatever. We're doing okay. I'm hoping for a little bit more food than that. It's fine.
Dare you clash against the champion of Elysium and his most trusted friend? What now?
Okay.
Really?
they're doing some pretty horrid things to this Minotaur. And I realize... Wow! I think that was the highest damage hit I've ever had.
Yes!
That was a 1400 shot. Okay, dodged it. I'm trying to deflect it into his face.
You hit me.
It isn't working so hot. But that's okay.
The gods are helping him.
Blast you.
There we go. That got him.
They say to never meet your heroes.
Okay, so we get the ambrosia. And we bail. How's my health doing?
Nothing good awaits beyond my realm.
Could be better. Could be a lot worse. Let's see. Do we get the hydrolite? Yeah, let's get the hydrolite. Off chance it's one of the good ones. What could I sell?
Wash away my boons.
I'm going to sell Deadly Reversal at this point. It's pretty good, but we're not going to be deflecting a whole lot versus Hades. Honestly?
The gods won't mind.
I'm just going to sell a lot of those.
Let's see here. I can do this.
We'll see what we can buy with that. The problem is, all of those are kind of only against Hades. And I'd like something a little bit more punchy. Also, sup, Blind? How you doing? What have you been playing?
Hit the spot.
Thank you for the host, I should probably mention, just because.
Lots
so what do we
want to
do? Go with this. After you dash, move 100% faster. And then let's go for the low-hanging fruit. 20% extra damage? Not a bad idea. Well, I get the higher tier version of that. I'm fine with this.
Which tunnel?
There's the Hammer of Daedalus.
Hello?
His build's a little slow for me. Let's see. Trove Trials restore a little bit of HP. I guess I'll grab it.
Come and get it. Blasted poison. Better. There.
What? I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, I'm really not digging this weapon as much as I thought I would have. I know a lot of people were like, oh my god, you know, the Hestia variant is nuts. But I find not attacking for that long is really wacky. So what happened? You were cleaning your glasses. I apparently can leave in the middle of a treasure trove. In the middle of, like, a treasure trove fight, which I was not aware that I could do. Now, if we get insanely lucky, we get out of here, like, we get the Satyr bag in one, and then just bail. No. We are not insanely lucky, because that would have... That opportunity has come and gone. Hmm. Because, yeah, the Super Hydrolite... It's over here. Yeah, the Super Hydrolite would have been amazing.
Ready.
For the Hades fight. But I am not that lucky. There we go. Those casts actually ended up being... Honestly, a bit of a front runner here. Oh, what the?
Okay. Olympus.
That didn't work. I'd like these. I was hoping I'd get a Dura in that. Yeah, I think my problem is for how slow the reload time is on this gun. I can do a fair chunk of damage to something, but, like, I've had other runs that do almost as much as this. Just by sheer merit of their existence. Never have to reload. I am 90% certain this will screw me over. Either it's going to screw me over, or it'll work amazingly well. Do it anyway. So my main thing is, if I can't manually reload, what happens to the Hestia blessing here? Either that means I'm in permanent Hestia mode, or I'm not able to Hestia, period. Not how it works. Yeah, I don't trust this as a potential. Yeah, we could do it for science. The thing is, I'm sure people have already figured it out. Oh, Infinity Chamber is great with that aspect. It seems counterintuitive. All right.
Beware the adamant rail.
I will believe you. Oh, this is how we leave. Do we want to heal?
Let's just go down this Satyr hole.
I guess we'll just find out how good or bad this becomes.
Maybe it's in here.
I can't tell if that changed anything, so I can still reload. So it didn't do it. It honestly didn't do anything. I can still manually reload. Yeah, that did not help. I would almost hope that those two that with the Hestia blessing, infinite reload would be replaced with, like, it switches your gun over so it only ever carries one bullet. And so you shoot slower, but I don't have to keep manually reloading left and right. And yeah, you're right. I can shoot forever, but there's no synergy here. It's boring. And boring is okay. It's not nearly as exciting as I was hoping it would be. Stand by my kind of whoops.
Just getting started, huh?
I think I'll stand by my statement of a lot of people were really, really big on this one for some reason. They're like, man, the Hestia blessing is amazing. It is very lit. Son of a butt!
Kid.
It is very limited in what you can do with it and which thing. Ha! Like, which perks actually work well. And I think that's an issue for me.
Olympus.
I realized I could just, like, fire it like a totally normal gun. My god, I'm just taking tons of damage off of these guys. Because the, like, split second in which I stop to start reloading, I just always get pegged by them. It's annoying. Let's see. Deflect. Oh, you could just do support fire.
I'll earn your favor yet.
Just completely ignore the Hestia blessing and just treat this as a totally normal run. For what it does really well, but you have to plan for it properly to work, essentially. Variety dwindles with some of the aspects. Yeah, and that's where I'm at. It's like, I was trying to plan for an interesting run with this one, but RNG had other things in mind. I think that is kind of an issue with this game. That... Oh, I'm not actually hitting anything. Like, that build right there is already considerably better than the snipe build, as far as I'm concerned. I'm sure there are ways to get this one to work, but the problem is, like... It is so specific in what you need to do to get it to actually work right. I'm not sure if it's worthwhile. 90% of the time. I mean, I guess part of it is I could just always roll Hestia with the hopes of getting one of the particularly good perks with it.
Should I take the trade?
Snipe works better with the upgrade where your shots explode. True. Unfortunately, I was not offered that one. Leading to my point about, like, it works... Well, no. I guess I was offered it...
Feels sick.
That health, is it? Oh, they're right next to it.
Okay.
I think we killed the bad one there. This is my first hammer of Daedalus upgrade. Okay, there is no pausing. Don't try. I guess the one counterpoint and why you might want to keep the Hestia blessing with the infinite ammo specifically.
Die. What? Lady Athena.
Okay. Faux projectile. Yeah, we might as well do that, because exposed is pointless against.
Strength of the goddess. Coin goes in, that comes out.
Grab both of those. Nothing here? Nothing here.
Greetings, Carol.
Go for this first. I was hoping for one of the other ones, like, if a foe is weakened, they take bonus damage, but bleh. No dice. But I almost kind of wish the Hestia upgrade was first shot in every clip. Or, I think it just in general, what the Hestia should do is instead of your first manual reload is like a snipe blast, I think what it should do is just, I think it should just change how you fight, so it's just a slower attack.
Much better.
Let's see, gain up to 150 darkness. Well. I'll go with this. But slower, more high damage attack as opposed to like the faster. Jesus, this got ridiculous.
Poseidon.
On the plus side, I am exploding now.
Poseidon. There. Poseidon.
Well, that got bad.
How's that? Finally.
Okay. There we go. Oh, there were pots I could have broken.
This blasted place again.
Deployed. It is kind of tragic that I don't have any stopping power here. Like, it does kind of micro-stagger the enemies, but not enough to, like, prevent them from hitting me.
Need a cure.
Pipes. Where is it? Is that it? That's it.
Thank the gods.
Yeah, not my best run.
Enough kidding around without me, nephew. I'm here, so let's go bust you out, much like a raging river through a frail little dam.
Let's do
the ocean's fury.
Odd gauge charges faster. I'm getting smacked around.
I'll pay for that.
Okay, dash, call, revenge. Oh, Poseidon, I guess it's this last one here. Or is it the first one? I don't know if we've actually found the bag yet. What should we have? No point in buying that, I think. It kind of worked, kind of didn't work.
Poseidon.
There we go. At least that works pretty well. Let's see. Please give me. Yeah, let's grab the Hydra Light.
This one.
Even just a small amount of HP for a couple of levels is really good. I think my explosive shotgun run from the other day was considerably more interesting than this. I guess I'm just... I feel a little... No, yep, here we go, finally.
A whole entire sack of something.
Let's see. Seeking Arrow? Might as well do Seeking Arrow. I guess I'm a little salty because I had a lot of people being like, the Hestia one's the best, go for the Hestia. And spend a lot of my Titan Blood on it. Poof. Is not my good... It's not my good one. I can see where it's... I can see where it would work, but it didn't live up to the hype, and so I can't help but feel a little let down.
The prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get.
No reason why you need to listen to that anymore. Okay, let's go through here.
Thanks, boy.
It might be a good time to start switching out, or slowing down a little bit on Hades, because I've been doing 3 runs a night, which isn't so bad, but...
One last bit of business to take care of.
I want to pace it out a little bit and wait for the next update as well. There is a pot with money
the
in here, why?
The sea and Inna are very still this eve, though I suppose that is about to change. Darkness.
Die. It does mean I've got some really good opening spots here. Like, I can do some nice burst here to hurt old daddy man. Idiot. Okay, let's try and kill that. Why is that still chasing me?
Poseidon.
There's his first hit. Yeah, not. It's not actually going half bad. Oh, I know why. It's because projectiles move 60% slower, which means they actually have a chance to. They actually have a chance to turn. That's why it's got. That's why it's got absolutely insane cornering comparatively.
Keep up this foolishness.
It beats having to live within your house.
Really?
I love the fact that they still have random dialogue here. Also really wish if you hit him with one of his own skulls, he'd take double damage for a little while. Greater call as soon as he goes into the next phase. There we go.
All right.
No problem whatsoever. Poseidon ought not meddle in others' affairs.
Okay. Kinda works. Kinda didn't. Ow, 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 ow. Whack. Eh. Kinda works. Okay, we have no more ammo. We're gonna actually deathless this fight. Part of it is, we do actually have considerable amounts of single target damage. A lot of health. And we're not entirely based on, like, group kills. Last run was solid.
There we go.
It just lacked that level of, like, convenience that solved the problem anyway. Oop. Oop.
You stubborn. You shrug off death as though it means nothing to you. Geron, take me home.
Yes. I did it.
The never-learning Zagreus, then. Carelessly fell off a precipice or something, plunging him into the rapids of the Styx.
Oh. I did it, I think.
Did it again.
I didn't think you had it in you, boy.
What?
for me. I can't accept something like this, lad. You know that.
Come on, Achilles. Live a little, such as you're able. I won't tell if you won't tell. Achilles, sir, within the Codex, you'd written something about someone with whom you shared your life when you were flesh and blood.
Ah, that is a private matter for me, lad. From a time I had convinced myself the Codex would be for my own eyes alone. My past is not really worth mentioning. And I'm presently on duty, so begging your pardon, please.
Oh, of course, sir. What news, Spirit?
Tell me something, boy, because my own set of ideas on the subject is beginning to run dry. What exactly is it going to take for you to understand that you're not leaving here?
Perhaps you ought to have me bound next to Prometheus and have the dreaded eagle peck my liver for eternity.
You would have me resort to such barbarity. Blast you, boy. Punishment is not the path to rehabilitation. It is for its own sake. I'd have expected all your trips through Tartarus to have taught you as much.
You'll find out soon enough. Work approved. Who am I to stop the shades there in the lounge from cooking up whatever it is they're making?
What are you doing to this house?
Making it fancy.
Approved.
A song returns to me. What news of late about Eurydice, my friend? She is as delicate as I described, no doubt. Ah, but I am dwelling on her once again, it seems.
I knew she was a talented musician, mate, but you never let on that she is an amazing chef as well. She's been hospitable to me each time we've met, though you still seem to be a bit of a sore subject.
How very understandable indeed. Were I to have been failed to be rescued from the depths of hell, mere moments from escape, I too would be quite cross with my attempted rescuer, and for quite some time.
I'm working on it, mate. What's up for barter? Need more of those, so here.
Why, this is absolutely splendid, Zagreus. Is this really for me? It's absolutely very kind of you to think of me like this.
I want you to have it, Orpheus. You've brightened up our lives down here more than you know. I only wish that you could see that.
Loads to go on a lot of these characters. Oh boy. I gotta be a lot more aggressive about gifting. I wish I had more nectar to hand out. Well, did we complete a...
Hey, Rune.
No, we didn't complete one of these. We're very, very close on a number of these, but we're not quite there yet. Harsh conditions is gonna take forever, though. I'm not a big fan of convenience feet. I'm not a big fan of hard labor. Some of the other ones wouldn't be so bad. On their own, though, which is an issue. I guess we could do that as part of, like, darkness farming, just for more rerolls. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Speaking of darkness farming, those rerolls would be good.